at the Umngot River, which is also called the Dawki River. This is supposed to be the clearest of waters, the cleanest or clearest lake. Now, I don't know if it's the cleanest or clearest in India or Asia or the world, because it doesn't say anywhere. But before I post this vlog, I will be sure to check it out and see if I can put that information for you. So we're now on the Umngot Lake, which is also called the Dawki Lake.
Hello, myself Devar. Hello.
Hello, Devar.
Hello, myself Mama.
Mama, look here also.
So we are in this village called Shnongpdeng. I could be saying it very wrong, or Shnongpdeng, which is in Meghalaya. And the Umngot River here is less frequented by tourists and more by locals. And once it flows through here, it goes to Dawki village, and it's called Dawki River as well for that reason. And there are a lot of people. But we can see why people don't come here, because the road was absolutely crazy. There was no road. We've been told to sit in exactly the same positions that we took, because apparently it will start shaking too much and Nikhil is moving around too much.
Right time to come here is when the sun is falling directly.
So this is what the clearest water looks like. It's actually pretty clean. I mean, there is nothing, right? There's no plastic. You want to drink this water? You anyway drank the water from that small stream, na, where people upstream were washing and bathing. So I'm sure nothing will happen to you. The best time to come to this lake is when the sun is directly overhead, like 12, 1 o'clock, and not at 4:30 like we did, because then you can really see how clear these waters are. But it's okay, I think we had a good boat ride.
Okay, so we're back from the Umngot River and started doing a little bit of research as to why the waters are so clear, and also what is it? Is it the cleanest river in India? The clearest river in India? Has it been certified so, or people are just saying that? So I haven't really been able to find anywhere where it officially is called the cleanest or the clearest river in India. But it is absolutely spectacular. And I guess the reason it looks like that is because the surrounding hills are covered with greenery and the water is just reflecting that. And so it's green and blue and just very, very beautiful. Hey, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you didn't, hit that like button. Subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon and leave a comment below, and I will see you very soon. I upload videos twice a week, once on Tuesday, once on Friday, and I'll see you then. Bye!